Stop laughing! Stop it, buddy! If you're not gonna stop, I'll grab your lips! I'll let you stop!
Donut, how are you touching Lollipop's lips if you're on Earth?
Oh, it's a new feature of my new camera! In addition to light, it also transmits better, like my arms!
Hold on, Donut, you mean you've been able to move things between Earth and the Moon all this time?
Yeah, so?
Well then give us back down now!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, I can't do that, because it only goes one way.
What's that? One way, you say? Your hands are on the Moon side now, so they're trapped, are they not?
Dang it! You're right! Well, it's kind of awkward holding this position, so, Lollipoop, you give me no choice!
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't tell what you mean. Also, don't call me Lollipoop.
I mean, there's only one way to unite both sides of this world!
And this is how!
Look at that face I think he's doing!
Okay, get in there, bud! Get down, yellow face! Get down!
Oh dear, I think Donut's making this problem even worse!
Oh yeah, everybody stop now! Son, you guys wanted to get back to Earth? It's right here! Now let's actually do cake at stake! Better neighbors, the one of you with the most votes is going to be eliminated! Also, you don't have to sit so far! Grassy, I think you went a little overboard!
So this is how we're going to be doing cake at stake?
Whatever!
22,238 votes, sir! Finish ball is safe!
Don't I get a prize for being safe?
Oh yeah, you're that fiery speaker box! Chopped up into severed pieces!
Donut, how could you do this to my baby?
Hey, it's just tit for tat! Also safe is blocking! Timber! Grassy! A basketball! Roll the floor!
Yeah?
If I remember correctly, you broke the signal! You're not supposed to do that!
But there was an explosive!
An explosion of votes for you! 3,105! Now it's down to Gompa and Nibble! You both got only 4,000 votes!
Oh dear, I really hope you don't leave us, team leader!
Don't worry, basketball. I will try my hardest to remain on the team, too. Hey, shush, she's talking to me. Whatever. It'll be so much easier when you're gone.
Quiet! Talk about the vote earlier! How's it gonna be? No one knows! Actually, I do! Gompa's safe! Gompa's out! How's it feel, Ipo, to be eliminated on the 8th episode? Your favorite number!
Donut, I told you, I don't have a...
Gravity's back on. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't have inhaled those fumes!
Contest time! It's a quiz show! Each team's got a buzzer! Buzz in when you know the answer! Get one question right, and your team's safe from elimination! Question one!
Okay, Bubble, you're great at mental contests!
He's so dumb that he doesn't know how to count to three!
You got this!
Ooba-booba, grooba-shmooba!
Huh? Frooba-chooba!
Correct! Death back to safe!
Huh?
Bubble, did you seriously not, like, know the answer was a frooba-chooba?
No! What the flake was that?
I didn't know the answer was!
Jeez, this is, like, unacceptable! Try harder, Bob, or else your membership is in danger!
Yes, ma'am, understood!
Question two! Quakey Piggy! Flu-flu! Bubble!
Zop Zap?
Huh?
That's such a silly answer, Zop Zap!
Yeah, Bubble, that's wrong!
Bubble! You are such a disappointment, you are not even worthy of membership status. You are, like, hereby demoted to merely a bemb.
No! Sabi, you know the answer to this one! Why aren't you buzzing in?
I'm busy, just give me a sec.
Clug, clug, horde, board?
Yes. Say, Sabi, you made us lose that point! Are you happy about that?
I'm trying! What I'm doing now will help us, just you wait and see.
Barfbag, I've been trying to give you pieces of cake! Why aren't you answering for us?
Sorry, my reflexes are too slow!
It's the barf molecules!
Shut it, Lollipoop!
Question three! What is snow plus gasoline?
Oh, I don't...
Come on!
I think I actually know that one.
Come on!
Oh, this one's easy! It's glue! Eight!
That's... wrong!
Huh? What the heck did my lips just do? I meant to say glue!
It's okay, everybody's tongue slips up occasionally.
What could it be?
This one's supposed to be easy!
Oh, I know the answer's glue, but I'm too scared to buzz in without Loser to support me!
Same.
Team, Loser may be gone, but we're still just as strong of a team as before. You know that surge of energy you feel every time Loser encouraged you? Well, where did that energy come from? Sure, Loser helped push the energy along, but ultimately the energy came from within you.
It's right, you know!
Which means you still got it, so Cake, push that buzzer!
Yeah! Oh no, I can't, I just can't!
Cake, just do it.
Yeah!
Glue! Correct!
Yeah!
Seriously, Barfbag? I'm not gonna take this any longer! Question four! What do I see when I look at my teammates? Which I said in a speech that only my team heard. When I look at my teammates, I see hope, I see strength, I see ingenuity. Fiery Junior, there's no one quite like you!
Eight!
Debatably correct, but no.
Maybe the fumes are getting to you after all!
Hope, strength, ingenuity, and no one being quite like Fiery Junior.
Yes!
I'm sensing the teeniest bit of, what is that, bias perhaps?
Okay, question five! What's 1 + 1?
Eight!
Wrong! Oh, I've been forgetting to do this, but as a host, I should punish you for getting these wrong. No effect!
Donut, that's just an audio recording of 4, not the real deal, so of course there's no effect.
Oh, no effect? Let me try it!
Two!
Correct. Question six, what's the past tense of eat?
Eight!
Oh, that's actually correct. And with that, the team's still in danger. Our highest had free food. Final question. What's my favorite season?
Winter!
No!
Darn, I got it wrong.
Oh, I know this one. Summer!
Hello?
Summer!
I've got all the information I need.
Yes, Stevie?
Summer.
Correct. So, free food safe, and Alliance is up for elimination.
Ha!
Oh, I finally get it. Good job.
We voted in the comments using the letter and square brackets under who deserves...
No.
Matt, you just gotta accept the outcome, even if you don't like it.
Here's the footage.
Oh, gee, I guess you're right. Then free food is up for elimination.
See, what Matt wants, Matt is gonna get.
We voted in the comments using the letter and square brackets under who deserves to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes will leave the show.